Strong gusts destroyed houses and disrupted water supply in Shizuoka Prefecture, central Japan, on July 4th. Roofs of residential houses were ripped off. 9 posts at a driving range collapsed. At least one person was injured after the sudden wind overturned the truck he was driving. 415 households had their water cut off after a lightning strike caused pump failure. Weather officials believe the gust may have been a tornado.